Hi, here is Ando from CS Money, and I have one question for you. Who is your favorite Spider-Man? Peter Parker? Miles Morales? Spider-Ham? Or maybe Number K? Hey, don't look surprised. Even Number K can become Spider-Man.
Oh, Pete's getting a shot of this.
Nice.
All he needs is the right costume and a couple of proper accessories. And we're gonna select them right away. Let's create a classic red and blue Spider-Man inventory. Subscribe to our channel and here we go! Specialist gloves, Crimson Web. Of course we should start with Crimson Web. The gloves not only look stylish, but they will also set the right vibe for the entire loadout. You can hardly imagine better web shooters.
Go Web! Fly!
USPS Blueprint. This is one of the best USB skins in my humble opinion, and its techno design perfectly matches our selection. Of course, Spider-Man is not Tony Stark, but he also doesn't mind using modern gadgets to fight evil. Glock 18 Water Elemental. The awesome shades of red and blue create a perfect combination on this skin, and the Water Elemental is exactly the right guy to help Spider-Man defeat Sandman. M41S Blue Phosphor. This is an extremely stylish skin that perfectly matches our costume. Just look at the metallic paint shining in the light, and you will understand why both Mary Jane and Gwen Stacy are crazy about Spider-Man's outfit. AK-47 Bloodsport. Could this be a present from Penny Parker? The bold design and the bright red color will definitely get you in a ready-to-fight mood. Karambit Doppler Sapphire. We are almost sure that you expected to see Karambit Crimson Web here. But let's save the snipe for the Carnage loadout. Thumbs up if you would like to see it in one of our upcoming videos. As for Spider-Man, I decided to opt for Karambit Doppler Sapphire. This blade is exactly what he needs. It has a nice contrast with the gloves, it matches Blue Phosphor's style, and finally, it looks simply amazing. And so that no one has any doubts that you are a real Spider-Man, decorate your weapons with a couple of themed stickers such as Mastermind or Webstuck. Good job! Now you have everything to look irresistible and save the world. So that's all for now. Don't forget to leave a like. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.
Up, up and away, Web! Shazam! Go! Go! Go, Web, go!